screen replacement. And this is what was inside it. Really?